Hi everybody, it's Birdie with Luna. Let me move y'all up a little bit so you can see her better.
Say hi, Mama.
I got these rubber bands on my fingers because I may have to do her hair for this outfit change. Sorry I haven't been around for a little bit. Or really, I apologize because I don't believe in sorry.
But life has really caught up to us. Right, Mama?
As you see, she's still in the same outfit. Because I've been busy. And I'm still pretty busy. It is late. It's close to 10 o'clock now on a Sunday. Trying to get busy getting this video in. Because I've been trying to make this video for the last couple of days. And again, I apologize because time has been getting away from me.
Right, Mama? It has. Look at it. Prettiness.
And she's in this video with me because we got some secret Santa mail, but we know who it's from. Let's get it out. Wanna see? Wanna see? Because we're gonna get changed too. You see her outfit back here a little bit. But we have some mail. Yes, we do. And it's from Embracing Reborn. And it has Luna's name.
It has your name, Mama. Wanna see? See your name right there?
Say L.
U N A. Yay for awesome.
I'm gonna open this first because this is important to get out the way, because when we start dressing Luna, we know which way that can go. It can go every which way but loose. So I'm gonna open the mail first because Luna can get carried away when it's time to get dressed, right? And who knows, maybe something in this secret Santa mail, this love mail, that can keep her calm. Since her name on it, well, she can be a really good girl. And she can be, this, wow, this smells so good. You wanna smell, Mama? That smells so good. You wanna smell it?
Yeah.
It smells so good. I'm talking to my daughter off camera. I'm not crazy. Let's see. We're going to pull this out. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. It got rose petals in it. So pretty. And I'm going to put all of this on top so you guys can see. It's empty now. And it's all on my lap and Luna's lap. You see that? Look at how pretty. I see something to keep Mama quiet. Yummy. Yummy, Mama.
So cool. You want some? You want to hold this? You want to hold it?
Yeah, you can hold it.
There you go.
You can hold it, Mama. Something for Mommy. I don't know. Santa Claus chocolate, yummy. Mommy's favorite. These rose petals are so beautiful and they smell so good. Thank you so much, sis. Oh my goodness. I love this ribbon. I am still sending out stuff, but I'm sending them out slow because I know I'm going way past Christmas.
Luna.
I love seeing her name on paper. It is so beautiful. This smell is amazing. You're going to have to tell me what this fragrance is. I love it. I'm not going to read this out. Thank you. let's see what's in here, Mama. This is a fragrance. Oh, I love this. That smells good. I'm going to fold this up because it got sparklies on it. As much as I love them. It's a girl. What are you trying to tell me? Oh, this is so pretty, Luna. This is gorgeous. Little mermaid. So cute. You're going to look adorable in this. And your sissies. But you're my big girl, right? You had one other big sister. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. 6 months. You're going to wear this out on our next outing. She's going to wear this. And say love. Just like I love you so much, Luna. That is perfect. I'm going to sit this on the table. Hopefully I don't bump you guys. This is such a wonderful fragrance. I love that. You like this, Mama? You like it? Look at this. You like it? Your auntie sent you this. You're going to wear it next time we go out. Yeah. And you know around Christmas time, right after Christmas, we got to go out here. Put this down here. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And I hope everybody is still putting their addresses up so that way we can continue. Because I'm definitely going to be doing this well after Christmas. I don't know if I'm going to even stop. So if you don't want to stop, don't. But I think this is a wonderful idea. This looks like it tastes so good. And it's cracked. That means we can share. But I'm going to get her dressed while I'm talking. Right? You ready? Can I hold her? Can I hold it this time? See, I gotta give her back, I promise. I'm gonna put her over here. And I'm gonna put Luna on my lap while I get her undressed a little bit. Hopefully you guys can still see her. But yes, I have been thinking of you guys. I've been working with the babies. I just haven't really had any extra time to squeeze a video in between getting things organized, getting dinner ready on time, and running around and tearing up the house and not putting it back together. So I don't have any space to say I want to do a video. We're going to just take her bow out because I'm definitely going to change her hair with this outfit she's putting on. And where do I want to put this up? I got to put it all together so I can put it away, because not having a nursery really do interfere with your organization of your collection, and it make it such a mess. And I didn't bring a onesie. Luna, why didn't you remind me? Okay, I can't do this like this. Let's lay down. I can't do that. Yeah. I also been changing my fish tanks around. So, that been keeping me busy on the daily. I actually got a really big one. I'll show you guys that later. I have so many videos to do that I haven't done. And I have other stuff, like DIY video that I... Oh my goodness, have you been in this too long? Can't keep you in here too long. You eat and grow in the clothes. And this is a 6 month shirt, I know. But it's not a stretchy material. So that's why it's a little snug. I'm trying to get her goodness out of it. Come on, boo-boo. It look weird, but I rather look weird than me pull on her. Cause she is in mint condition. And I'm gonna keep it that way if I got anything to say, right? Yes, it is. Luna is a year old Thanksgiving. Cause she came to me right before Thanksgiving last year. And what an amazing Thanksgiving that was. Having this little angel in my arms. Yes, it is. She has all her hair still. Like, you know, her hair does not come out. Let's turn her around. She's been laying on it, but there's no bald spots in there. My little angel. Take your pants off. Let me show you what she's gonna wear. She is gonna get dressed in this beautiful little Christmas dress. And I saw this last year after Christmas. It's 3 to 6 months. And I didn't have any underwear to put with it. So I brought this out. I don't know if I'm gonna like it on her. I really don't like this pamper or cloth diaper on her at all. It's a diaper cover. I don't know. Yeah, she has another diaper. And she's gonna put these little white, red stockings on or tights. And these are The boots I wanted to put on her with it. I think it looks so cute. And they got little sparklies on it. I don't know if you can see them. But I only found one. So I may put this on her if I like it a lot and go look and tear up the room for the other one. Since I put the nursery in my room, I can't find anything. But just in case I don't, I have these little black shoes also. And the bow has sparklies on them. She can wear these. These are okay. Don't really like them too much. And these are really cute because these are the whiteness. They have the right whiteness, but I don't like the pink showing. But we'll see. So that's what we're going to be doing. And for her hair, I took her bow out because I wasn't sure if I wanted to put this big bow. Because I don't like this on her hair. I never put these on her hair. So I do like the bow. Worst case scenario, I'll snatch that bow off and stitch it to something else. But I don't know. This seemed like it'll pull her hair too much for me. And if I don't like that, I got these two little red clips to put two little ponytails in and put the clips on them. And that's what I had, these little rubber bands. I had two rubber bands on my fingers when I first started because I would just put two little clips in her hair and make her look so gorgeous. Now let's move this stuff out the way so we can get dressed. And I never put her on glittery stuff. I hope that dress stay with all the glittery sparkles all to theyself and not come off. Right, boo-boo? Because we don't look at these juicy legs. Look at them juicy legs. I don't like the sparklies to come off on her. I really don't like glitter. Even before I started with the silicones. Oh, and I found my very first Reborn's birth certificate the other day. And I say found because when I had my first Reborn, I think my only Reborn I had for a couple of years before I got any more. And I had packed all her stuff down. So her stuff was never with the rest of them. Once I started collecting more babies, her stuff was never with the rest. So I came across it, and I wasn't even sure how long I've been in the community, but that birth certificate said it was from 2012, May of 2012. I was so shocked that it actually been that long. Time do fly when you're having fun, because it don't feel like it been that long. I think I'm gonna take this shirt off because I don't mind seeing her cloth. But I think I would mind a lot seeing this pink shirt under that dress. Because her cloth looks like her complexion. So that's not bad. And is that glitter I see on you? What have you been doing? Because I know you and Alyssa be getting into stuff sometime. I see glitter on her already. It's a red one too. It's a red glitter. And Auntie, I did get her earrings. I just gotta put them in, and I might even put them in for Christmas. Okay, let's put your socks on. Let's put your little socks on. Now these socks are really cool. They good to wear under jeans and stuff of that nature. I need to get more. I think I have 6 pair. And that sounds like a lot, but with the amount of babies I have, it really isn't a lot. Because I have three partials and 2 full body silicones. And that alone, if I wanted to do a jean day, I won't have any more jeans. I will put these tights on the boys as well if need be. But since I buy the majority of my clothes used, there's no real necessity for me to worry about them fading. But sometimes it depends on what I'm putting on them, whether or not I like the texture of the material. I'm a very textured person. I'd like to, everything ought to feel right. I'm
in the living room, so I hope my dogs allow me to do this video without sharing. These things look like somebody bigger won. I'm gonna leave that baby. Cause her toes are right. And it's not even gonna be bothered like that. And you know what? I don't even really need that cloth diaper on with these because I don't really see it. We'll see. Oh, this is brand new. I got it for $3.99. Where did I get this from? I want to say Burlington. I want to say this is Burlington tag. Can't really tell. I want to say Burlington. But I know I will be going after Christmas again to get some more Christmas stuff for my other babies next year. And I wasn't getting a lot of babies dressed for Christmas, but I don't know. When I went in the closet to get this dress, I did see some more stuff that I actually wanted to put on the babies. And then Colsey, I have a lot of stuff that I didn't put on him because it's been winter and I've been running around. And why is this dress don't have no... I don't like the way this dress is. No wonder it's $3.99. I gotta try to squeeze her head in here. Okay. And, Lord, this is not good. Okay. Excuse me, because this ain't gonna work for me. And this thing got glitter all over it. Okay. Let's see if that'll be better. Because her little arms, her hands is not fitting in there to where my hand is. So. Wow, Luna. We're gonna have to cut back on the cereal, Mama. Woo! That's serious, guys. I'm sorry for the way she looked, but it's more important for her to get in these clothes the right way and not mess her up. Oh my goodness. This baby outfit. This outfit is going on somebody else next year. I think. I'm a reborn if I got one. I don't like this. It gives no stretch. And little chunky mommy here gives me no leeway. Come on. All right, we got the arm in there. Let's see if we can get it right. Yeah, this is going to be a tedious video. If I would have known it was this difficult, maybe I would have dressed her off camera, but I like dressing my babies on camera. I do. I like dressing off camera when I have to hurry up too, you know, have to hurry up too bad because it's just too complicated. And this is really hard to get on her the right way. I don't know how you would ever get a real baby in this outfit. Ever. Because they will not sit for this. I say how busy Luna is, but she's being really patient right now. I'm about to lose my patience with this outfit. Right, Mama? He may have to go see Santa after all this work. Yes, indeed. We saw him last year. We sure did. Right up there, saw that Santa. He didn't even have this outfit. And look at this thing. This is kind of small on my mama here. It's cute. And it looked like it would be big enough for her. See, it looks big enough. But it is snug as a bug. And a crack. Ooh-wee. Cuteness. But I don't think I could even... Let me see. I don't think I could even snap this here belt on her. Let's show aunties enough. This here, I guess we could tie it. It's a little snug though. Let's lay her down on my lap and see if we could tie this here. We're just gonna have to tie it twice and hope they don't knot up on us. Because that bad baby is tight. There we go. We're gonna do it like that. All right. Oh, wait, Mama. You know, if I was thinking, I would have took this in. Because this here, gotta get her hair from back there. It's cute, though. It is cute on her. Where's your... Oh, and I also brought a candy cane to match her outfit in here. So if I do sit her up, she'll have her candy cane. Candy cane. Let's see how these boots look on her. I don't know how many. Oh, we've been going for a minute now. Okay, so. I like the boots. Let's see the black shoes. I think last year she wore black shoes with whatever she wore. And she has a black shoe on. I'm looking because I can't hardly see that well. Can you guys see? Let's see. I like the boots. Let's do the white one. Because the black is definitely not working for me. Uh-oh. We're going to try these white ones on first because I like these white ones better. Although this might not work. Everything is getting stuck here. Our muslin blankets, threads are getting caught. Wow. Okay.
The white don't look bad.
The white's not looking bad. But the boots are still looking the cutest to me. Right, Bubba? The boots look the cutest. I think I'm going to stick with the boots. I'm going to have to go find another boot. Y'all let me know if you think the shoes are better. But I like the boots.
I like the boots.
And this here, I'm going to spray her hair. And then I'm going to do it. And I wish I could tell you what was in here. Being that it looked a little bit blue, I'm thinking that it's fabric softener.
And I know, well, I know it's fabric softener and probably some conditioner. Tresemme conditioner, just a drop. Not even a dime size. And water. I don't want to say. Maybe some detangler. I sort of mix it up for my babies to whatever I like. It's not really nothing major. And I'm going to have to come back on and do another video with the DIYs that I had. Now, with this here, I'm going to lay her down like such. And I'm going to spray her hair really good. Ugh, got in my face. Alrighty. And then I just manipulate it all in. Make sure it's really, really wet. Now, I didn't do the back of her hair so much because I didn't really need to. And I have my toothbrush here. I'm going to have to turn her to me because I am left-handed, guys. Well, you know what I could do? I could move her pillow back and I could turn this so you guys can see me better. Yeah. Okay. That's a little better. And then I'm just going to brush her hair. This side needs to be sprayed a little bit more. And I just make sure it's nice and wet when I spray it. I don't know if you could tell the difference in the way her hair looks. And just brush it back to make sure all her hair is nicely done. Make sure all her ends are wet. And being she has so much hair, once I start going through it like such, you'll see where parts of it need to be wet a little bit more because she has a lot of it. Because it will lay down a little better once it's wet. You can see the difference in her hair. And I just really play in her hair a little bit. And I have this wide tooth comb for when I use this in right here, once it's all untangled. See that? Now, mind you, I didn't do her hair months. Literally months. Now, I'm pretty sure the back is going to be more tangled than the front. And it's dry. I try to keep the back not so wet because... Let me spray the back just because for this video's sake, you see me do her hair. I don't really do the back of her hair too much because it's not really going to make a difference. Because once she lay back on it, it's going to be wet again and all frizzy. Let's see. Can you see? Why don't you focus, camera? There we go. The back of her hair. And then, see. Now she do have a little bit of tangles back here, so. Yeah, I can feel that. See, any kind of tug I have on my comb, I won't comb no more. I have to go with the toothbrush and pick it out. But, that's not what I'm doing today. And you see how long her hair is, I'm assuming. Yeah, she has a nice amount of hair. And it's all laying down now because I sprayed it. But once it dries, it will curl back up. But if I show you the front of her face, see, this is what the front look like now. It look like a different baby. It look like a different baby, mama. I could almost leave her hair out. Let me see. I have this little red bow. If I could put this bow in here somewhere. I could just do that. I could just do that. And then she'll have a bow on this side. Like that. And she look at her aunties. And look at her aunties. And she got her little bow. Nothing on this side. Or I could put a bow on that side too. Should we put a bow on that side too? Look at the camera so mommy can see your face. Because I really can't see it from this angle. Now when you're putting these bows in here, you gotta be careful that you don't pull on it too hard. Now I'm putting them in there, but I'm not pulling at all. These are those little snap bows. That one I don't like because it's a little puffy here, so I have to change it. But let's lay her down so I can change that bow right. Yeah. How are your pretty green eyes? Your pretty green eyes. Let's put this bow in your head. Beautiful. Yes, we do. This one's got a lot of hair over here. Let's see if I can get some of this hair down. There we go. That might be a little better. There we go. And she got her hair bow on. And she got her little bang with her little booty. Her little boots on. Mommy gotta go get the other one. Yep. And we got 30 minutes in this video. So even though we got 30 minutes, and she got her little lollipop, her candy cane from Auntie. I would open it. You want to taste it? Hmm? Is it good? She may be sleepy. Everybody in here is starting to run a little bit of a cold. But now I'm going to talk about it in this video because I have been long. It's been a long time since I was able to make a video. So I'm going to show you these here. I made these months ago, like in the summertime, it'd be middle of summer. I have two, and I know if anybody ever seen Claire Taylor video where people that opened the Claire Taylor babies, they had those silicone nipples that was hard. Well, I was like, oh man, I don't think I'm gonna get a Claire Taylor, so I won't have access to getting one of her nipples. But I like the way the hard nipples actually was hard. So me being me, I said it got to be a way to do it. So I went and I got some silicone and some food coloring and I poured it in my nipple.